I met Cary about 6 years ago, and she was kind enough to come and sing on my last record. And this is a song about the great political divide in America. Yes, division, hatred, animosity. Love it. Seems like everywhere I go, people are either far left, far right, liberal, conservative. Doesn't seem to be a lot of middle ground where people can hang out and have a rational conversation about things. So I wrote this song about two people on opposite ends of the political spectrum. It's sort of like if Rachel Maddow and Ann Coulter went on a blind date.
Whoa! Damn!
Insert your favorite political pundits. I just like that one. The point of this song is not to point out how much divides us as a country, because I truly believe there's not that much that divides us. I think at the end of the day, we all want what's best for our country, our family, our neighbors, and our friends. And I believe there's nothing that we can't overcome with a little bit of physical attraction and a whole lot of alcohol. That's my platform. Beautiful City Council 2014, check it out.
You've got my vote!
You were smoking on the cigarette, talking about the deficit, putting all them wild doors down. I'm like a drunken on a Lisa, of a lean entire Pisa. You were hanging on the edge of town. But I'm over at Afghanistan, it's safer than a many men. Let me wonder what I should do. You're like a bony clover, I just had to come on over. I've never seen a woman like you.
Trouble breathing.